sir. Hi, Lauren, you're going to be right there. There's a little dollar sign. Yeah, perfect. Welcome to the show.
Thank
nice
you.
To see you.
Thank you.
Lauren, you ready to win?
Yes.
Did you take a day off work today to
yeah,
come
I
here?
Did, actually.
Man, George, don't. I hope this doesn't cost Lauren her job. What do we got behind there?
It might actually be worth it. Check out your brand new car! It's the Cayenne Red Metallic and Super Black Nissan Kicks SV. This crossover has a 1.6-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, and splash guards. It's the Nissan Kicks!
Thank you, Amber Lancaster. So, for those of you at home who have never seen this, I'm going to show Lauren numbers, and the numbers are going to increase as we go, and they all look like prices to a car, but none of them are the price of that car. And what I'm looking for is I'm looking for the number that's just over the price of the Nissan Kicks. When you see that, yell out, that's too much. If you're right, you win a brand new car. How about that? That's all there's to it. Got it?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Ready? 19,578.
Keep going.
20,841.
Keep going.
22,155.
One more, yeah.
One more? Okay,
one more.
They always say one more, Amber. 23,560.
Stay.
The name of the game is not stay, Lauren. I'm sorry.
Wait, one more.
Yell out, that's too much when you're ready to stop.
One more
yeah. For sure. She said stay, and now she's saying one more. Until she says that's too much, I'm just going to keep flipping these numbers. 25,000.
That's too much.
Lauren says that's too much. $25,037. Amber Lancaster, what's the price? No! Lauren, you had it. Why did you? Was that you that changed it, or did somebody talk you into it? That was you?
Yeah.
Darn it. Well, you got a couple nice smart watches.
I do, yes.
So that's something you're going to spin the wheel later.
Thank you.
George, let's get another contestant up here. Who you got?